entertaining edition of Washington Football Today at the Stars 99. And welcome on in, Julie Donaldson here with you as always, joined by Logan Paulson. All right, Logan, a little bit of a change over the 5 week in particular. A lot of people anticipated. Chris Blue is no longer with us, and Joey Sly comes in at the position of
the Yeah, I think obviously there will be a change coming. Wish Sly a lot of luck, and hopefully does better than Blue.
We'll see how that move does.
We make up.
The defending Super Bowl champs are also coming off their bye week following a loss to the Saints. Campbell holds a 5-2 record and are looking to get back to win column on Sunday, but of course, still up. Here's a deeper look into the Bucs' offensive numbers this season. Tom Brady and company are averaging a league best 32.5 points per game. They also top of the league in passing yards a game with just over 327 yards a year. And once inside the opponent's red zone, the Bucs are scoring touchdowns on 67% of their trips inside the 20.
Same coordinator, same coaching staff. However, I would say that unfortunately, the top